so many cultural organisations started to foster and support Irish sport, the Irish language, Irish literature.